Well, that was quick. To be fair, I didn't go for all the green stars in the last world because, well, there's Bowser. Because I want to unlock Rosalina. She's going to be unlocked in about two more levels now. Because basically I just want to be able to play through all the other worlds as all the characters, get back to here and then just complete the game basically all at once instead of having to play through it again, if that makes sense. So that's why I did what I did. But I beat Bowser. So, and this music is really happy. Look at it, it's so cool. If you're wondering why I'm playing it on the gamepad only, by the way, it's because I've got some stuff that I'm doing on here. But that was that is a good game. Super Mario 3D World is easily the best Wii U game I've played so far. And there go the credits. So I'm having to re-render the whole effing show number 2 because for some reason the file has just stopped working. Whenever I try and open it in Media Player, it says like could not open file or whatever, and then if I try and put it into Vegas, it says none of the files dragged into Vegas could be opened. So I'm having to re-render that. So that's going now. Instead of going at about 6 p.m. so it should be done when I get up in the morning. So I'm not feeling sick today, I'm just feeling really weak and my body's aching, so I don't really know what it is. I don't know if it was the chocolate, like I said, because turns out one of my grandma's and granddad and one of my other granddads, well, Granddad Tom and my granddad Jeff and my grandma Kath, my auntie Joanne, my cousin Louise, and I think that's it, but they were all at my party, or my birthday meal, and they've all been the same. So personally I thought that it was the food, but then Dad has told me that apparently there's a bug going around that's like giving people the 24-hour sickness type thing. So if I feel better in the morning, but for now we're actually going to see Emily in a pantomime. She's doing Dick Whittington and we need to go see that. And also, with convenient timing, I actually just got called up about another job interview. So that is on Thursday at 10 in the morning, so I will let you guys know how that goes. You probably can't even see me there, actually, because of the light, but whatever. Well, overall, that was actually pretty good. Normally, I'm not a fan of, you know, like, shows, plays, pantomimes, anything like that. But it was pretty good. I mean, Emily was, like, the leading role. That was loud. And that wedding dress I showed her in the other week, she was in that, like, right at the end of it, so there you go. Obviously, I wasn't allowed to film any of it, because that's just how those things go, but yeah, it was good. Also, that's how far the re-render is. We've been out longer than I thought. Anyway, you guys, that is going to do it for today. On 3D World, I've just gotten to World Flower 12, which is Boss Blitz. I think after you do that, you unlock the ability to see which characters you've completed all the levels with, so which is what I've been aiming to do. I've been just avoiding all the green stars and stuff, just rushing to the end of the level so I can get that and then go through it again from the beginning, and then continue when I get to missed green stars to continue to get them from there. But that is going to do it for today. So thank you all for watching. I'm tired. It's actually 12:30, so it's technically tomorrow, but you know. Thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. And yeah, if you enjoyed, make sure to leave a like and a comment, and subscribe if you're new, because it helps me out a ton. And if you want to do that, then do it. I screwed that up. It helps me out a ton if you do subscribe. You get to watch my content every day, and you get notified whenever I release a new video. That's what I was supposed to say. Anyway, back to college the day after tomorrow. Anyway, see you guys tomorrow.